for some who don't understand our purpose and may not understand our praise, we as a family in Jesus' name would like to tell
you. He was an evil man. And a lot of people brought Jesus to Pilate so that they could try to get Jesus in trouble. Are you listening? They said things like, well, he won't allow us to pay tribute to Caesar, and he says that he himself is a king. Yeah, those are things that they said. But the Bible says, and Pilate asked him, saying, art thou the king of the Jews? And he answered him and said, thou sayest it. Then said Pilate to the chief priests and to the people, I find no fault in this man. And they were the more fierce, saying, he stirreth up the people, teaching throughout all Jewry, but beginning from Galilee to this place. When Pilate heard of Galilee, he asked whether the man was a Galilean. And as soon as he knew that he belonged into Herod's jurisdiction, he sent him to Herod, who himself also was at Jerusalem at the time. And when Herod saw Jesus, he was exceeding glad, for he was desirous to see him of a long season, because he had heard so many things about him, and he hoped to have seen some miracle done by him. Then he questioned him in many words, but he answered him nothing. And the chief priests and scribes stood and vehemently accused him. And Herod, with his men of war, set him at naught and mocked him and arrayed him in a gorgeous robe and sent him to Pilate. And the same day, Pilate and Herod were made friends together, for before they were at enmity between themselves. And Pilate, when he had called together the chief priests and the rulers and the people, said unto them, ye have brought this man unto me as one that perverted the people, and behold, I, having examined him before you, have found no fault in this man, touching those things whereof ye accuse him. No, nor yet Herod, for I sent you to him, and lo, nothing worthy of death is done unto him. I will therefore chastise him and release him. For of necessity, he must release one unto them at the feast. And they cried out all at once, saying, away with this man, and release unto us Barabbas, who for a certain sedition made in the city, and for murder was cast into prison. Pilate, therefore, willing to release Jesus, spake again to them. But they cried, saying, crucify him, crucify him. And he said unto them the third time, why, what evil hath he done? I have found no cause of death in him. I will therefore chastise him and let him go. And they were instant with loud voices, requiring that he might be crucified. And the voices of them and of the chief priests prevailed. And Pilate gave sentence that it should be as they required. And he released unto them him that for sedition and murder was cast into prison, whom they had desired. But he delivered Jesus to their will.
Thank you. chosen one?
What if?
The Son of God.
Paradise.
Woman, behold thy son. Son, behold thy mother.
Jesus went to Calvary. He's about to save a wretch like you and me. That's love. That's love. You see, Jesus is right there on Calvary. He's about to save a wretch like you and me. That's love. On Calvary, he's gonna save a wretch like you and me. That's love. That's love. You see, they hung him high, they stretched him wide. He's about to hang his head for you and me.
Truly, this man was the Son of God.
If you need a good Easter Sunday morning song, me and the choir got one for you. Yeah, make some noise, come on. I like the way that feels. Listen to this. I'm so excited. I'm so happy.
the day when I heard